Hello, Mr. Turtle Man. I need you back here, mate. Come back here. Come on. Oh, fuck. Well, I took him down with me, at least, I think. I hope. Maybe? Question mark? Let's try again. I've got a lot of dark orb uses, so hopefully that'll help. Come here. I saw that coming. No, thank you. There you go. Sweet! That worked out nicely. And let's just do that to keep him from destroying that panel any further. There we go. Turtle Man down. Yay! I don't even know what their name actually is. I just call them Turtle Man. You coming? Nope! Sorry. I'm amazed that worked. I'm actually rather thrilled. Truth be told. Yeah. I feel good. Alright, Turtle Man. Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Well, I mean, at least we know they reset. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to save spells, you know? I know what's coming. You've seen it. I think. I'm gonna sleep well tonight, I know that. I hope. There we go. No, not yet. Eh. There we go. Good, 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 good. Nope. You stop that right now, sir. That's right, come back here. Damn it! Foul ball! So much editing to do. Let's try that again. You know, now that the Smelter Demon's down, at least. Ugh, stop that. There we go. Good, good, good work. Good teamwork. Muska would be proud, yes. And he would give you an egg. Or he would ask you to give him an egg. Oh boy! I don't know how I'm still alive. Fucking Turtleman. I'll take your Titanite though. Or your ironclad gauntlets. Okay. Let's see. Come on. You know, there was a time when Turtle Man was the least of my worries here. Now it would appear that's not the case at all. It's alright. We'll make it work. Hey, need you over here, mate. Damn it! I didn't even see my health until that hit right before the one that killed me. Wouldn't have had time to really take care of it, is the problem. He would have closed in too quickly. Okay, did he stop respawning yet? Nope. Alright, get out of here. There we go. There we are. That's what I wanted. There's my opening. And there we are. Excellent. So many katanas. Gavlin is going to be very happy. Can you stop, please? Thank you. There. Good. Good work. Ironclad leggings. I can be a turtle man soon. I just need the torso, or the chest piece, or whatever it is. Come on, you. I know I've killed you multiple times already. So, it's just a matter of time, really. Come on. Take that. I get to level up a little bit, so... I'm not super upset about any souls we lose. No. I ain't having that shit. That's for sure. You coming? There we go. Have fun. Aw, man. I need you over here now. Sir. Sir, I need you over here. Enjoy. See ya. Ah, that feels good to do. I can't imagine why. But that's fine. You know what? Fuck it. I saved on a lot of spells just from doing my normal shenanigans with that stuff, but yeah. We're good. We'll be fine. Just gotta remember, a lot of the panels have dropped now. We'll be okay. Just have to take our time. Because that is, oh, wait, why do I completely forgot about that. I completely forgot that lever was a thing. Well, that's what I get. Just for the sake of completion. There. There we go. Good. Good bull. You've done well in my book. Next. Stop that, sir. I know I waited around, but that wasn't an invitation. There. That's what I wanted. And now for your friend. I'm just going to kind of throw something at him. Here, take that. One more should do it? Oh. I was kind of hoping he'd fall off the ledge. Life is a dream, in short confidence. What the hell does that even mean, man? What are you on? And where can I get some? I might need it at this rate. Hey, Turtle Man. You coming? We got a party. Come along. This way. A little bit further, if you will. Come on. Oh, you won't follow, will you? I'm right here. I demand that you follow me. It's almost as if I'm trying to lead him into a trap and he knows it. Sad day. I would hope that would work. That's alright. Let's just get this open. Give it the 5 to 10 seconds wait time once it's up. Alright, let's count it out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Okay, that was 10 if you start from 0. So let's lure Turtle Man in. Come on, you. Just stay there. And now. No? Yes. Most excellent. Alright. I like being able to save my spells. Beast, right? Yep. Nyum. Oh, that was close. Should I use an effigy? I wonder. Maybe. Might not be a bad idea. Dude, you were just standing in the fire. What the hell are you doing? Anyone else see that? Nah, of course you did. You see it on my screen. Let's take some of those herbs. Hurrah for Fogwall. Yeah, I guess so. Really, there are no summon signs here? This greatly upsets me. God, if I had known there was a boss when we were going to fight the Smelter Demon, the first time I passed by that, I would have definitely summoned help. But I didn't. Let's see how these work. Okay, probably restores more health. Your Majesty! How are you? You doing good? Right, I forgot that was a thing. That's fine, I can just poke my head out from behind this wall. Magic barrier would be nice here, I think. Or he can just push me in. That's bullshit, you can't have magma lasers! Also, why did it take me the headlong to die? I fell in. Never mind. Just, I'm done questioning it. Let's just get back there. I'm gonna call it after I kill that boss, but until then, come here. Okay, after a little bit of difficulty, we're back. Yay! Switch that back up to great. Heavy soul arrow, staff, yes. Yeah, may as well take a swig off the old flask while we're at it. Hello. I see you there. You know what? Just so we're not confused. Yeah, that fucking magma laser. I saw that asshole. Nope, I am not letting you take me down like that. It's gonna be a simple fight. There he goes with the magma laser again. I think I can make it work in my favor, though. I think I have an idea on that. I just need to watch for it. I'm getting there. We'll get there, don't worry. Let's see. Okay. Fast fucker's not respawning, that's fine. Are we good? Large Titanite Shard. I wonder if he'll respawn. A couple of these guys aren't coming back, I noticed that. So, let's drown this guy. The only way I know how. Just kill this guy while we're at it. Once the guy down below is not respawning anymore, I won't even bother with this guy. You're really gonna do this to me, aren't you? Alright. Back up this goes. This is a fast enough run now that I have a system down. So. That one's done. Yes. Now we take care of this turtle man. Come here, you. There you go. Have fun. We'll ignore that archer for now. That guy's down. This guy is going to come after us, I know that. Haha! You wanna try that again? No? Well, too bad. You're going down anyway. And then this one should drop like that. Then we just do this. Down you go. And that's how you clear the room. Efficiently, anyway. Except for the archer back there. I'm not even bothering with him. I probably should. Except, there's this guy. Hooray for fire. I mean, I have no idea why these are here. They serve no practical purpose except for to make my life a little bit easier. That guy's not respawning. Oh wait, no, he is. I got really happy for a moment there. We'll just do that. They're both down. Yay. Man, that was a pain in the ass. That's okay. We got two turtlemen left. Well, really, three before the boss, but... Nope! Aha. Thought you could have me, but you couldn't. Nah. That's what you get. Learn your lesson. I will make it work for me. Don't you worry. Okay, we'll give that a little bit of time. You're not looking bad for being hollow, all things considered, dude. Yeah. You're reasonable. Not quite like Big Roy. But not everybody can be Big Roy. Nope. Need you over here, mate. Yeah. I'm just gonna come back here. And guillotine, do your stuff. Yeah. I'm amazed that cuts through him. Every time. I just refuse to call him Private Donut. Whoa! Fire. Fire's not great. Fire's not a bad thing, but at the same time, it's not something I actively stand in or around. Hey, come here. Come here, you. There we go. Oh, and he dropped an item. Fuck it, it's not worth it. Not when we're this close to the boss. Where did we even come from? Oh, we came from right over there. You know how I know? Because I know that window. I used it to look in here and I pointed out the skybox about 2-3 hours ago? Maybe 4 at this point. Oh, maybe not this that window there. We came from over there. Yeah. Alright, Barnabus. You ready? Let's do this. I got you. Don't you worry. Hello, bullshit magma laser motherfucker. You ready? You flattened me. I hate you. I hate you and the smelter, asshole. Oh shit, I never picked up my stuff. Damn it. There's like 12,000 souls there. Eh, it's whatever. This run's getting easier as a result. Come here, you guys. I need you over here. Both of you. Although you are the more pressing threat, honestly. Which is why I'm doing this. Bye. Oh, well, hey, nice to see you again. Yeah, hey, it's a party. You know, it's like California breaking off to go hang with Hawaii. Alaska can come too. That's basically what this was. You can't tell me that's not basically what just happened. You know, Turtle Man was Alaska. I'm assuming I was California. And then the dude in armor was Hawaii. Maybe I was Hawaii. I don't know. Do you want to be Hawaii? So, let's switch up to Magic Barrier. Put that on. Good. Back to the staff. And we're gonna space out the boss. Hey man. How you doing? Good? I would hope so. You want to try that again? Magma laser. Oh, god damn, he pushes you into it. That's dumb. Like, I'm sorry, but that is just stupid. I guess that's a reason not to, hide behind the corner, then. At least it's obvious when he does it. I'm not stopping until he's down. If I have to keep drowning these guys in lava and various other things, I will. Manhunter O'Hara. God, I wish I'd seen this before. Wait, is she dual-wielding bows? Fuck it. You know what? You're coming with. Alright, let's go, dear. Ready? Come on through. You good? Your life good? Yeah. I hate that room, by the way. That is the worst room. I got knocked into the lava so many times by those fucking turtle men. Oh, what is this? Sissy. I appreciate it, but for now, it's just O'Hara and I, okay? I should probably pop this while we have a chance. And O'Hara, if you would. You know, just keep at it. We got this. Oh dear. This could potentially end badly for her, but no, I think we're okay. I'm gonna move back here while you deal with him. Okay. He got this. He's gonna... Oh, he's doing the magma laser thing. We got this. She and I. You'll be okay. Just don't fall in the lava, dear. You got this. Ow. What is this? This is fine. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm coming back out. We got this. She's taking damage, but it's not horrendous at least. And most of his attention is focused on her, which makes my job a little bit easier. That's what I do. I am a support. I am control. Oh, fuck. Good try, King. But guess what? I'm on to you. I'm gonna slide back here. Doop. Hey, guess what? I'm either going down or... Yeah. Yeah, great soul embraced. Holy shit, fuck the old Iron King. Charmer. Yeah, basically. I did it. Yeah. Thank you, O'Hara. God, if I had failed that time. I did it, yay. Treasure ahead. Let's see what it is. Anything good? Petrified. Ooh, yes, we're gonna trade that in real quick. Fine work, yes. Be wary of head. Bloodstain, but here? Head. Be wary of bonfire. Yeah, that's a primal bonfire, I know. I'm curious about this, though. What is this? Message. Forbidden is the path to the ancient king's domain. Without water dry, or with water dry and path mist, woeful temptation is dismissed. In the tower of Old Iron King resides a child of dark. Try That's not a... Trespassers will face adversity befitting a monarch. What have I done? Is there a way back? I just wanted to read the message. I'm not going this way just yet. Nope. Nope. Once I light that bonfire, I can travel back. So, let me read this again. Forbidden is the path to the ancient king's domain. With water dry and path amiss, willful temptation is dismissed. So, I got the water flowing. In the tower of the old Iron King resides a child of dark. Trespassers will face adversity befitting a monarch. I'm not gonna fuck with that for right now. Yay! Primal bonfire was rekindled. Indeed, I'm going back to the far fire. We have souls to spend. Hello!
Your soul has grown stronger still. I only hope it brings you what you wish.
My dear, I only wish I could spend more time with you. I'm such a charmer, aren't I? Vitality is better for that, but endurance, vigorous straight health, and petrify resistance, which I'm not too worried about. I want to go something like vitality. I'll do something there. A little bit more strength. One more faith. That should do for now. Alright, first thing is first. We rest. Now let's go back to Things Betwixt, drop off our silky smooth stuff, and we will call it there, because goddamn, man. 6.5 hours. Fuck the Iron Keep. Just fuck it. That's all I'm gonna say. There are so many other things I wish I could say. Goddamn. I'm not going to scream because my throat already hurts enough as it is. It's seen a lot of use today. Ladies. No, but seriously. Oh, I should go talk with Strayed, too. Why don't we do that as well? See if he has anything new for us in exchange for, there's the ladder right ahead. Is that Basilisk trying to come outside? It did. It's a little bastard. Well, not much I can really do about it. He's coming after me. Hey, guys. Let's see. Here we are. Let's leave you. Well, that solves my basilisk problem. Twinkling Titanite, okay. I don't have anything else silky or smooth for you guys right now. This I'm aware of. Let's get out of here. Let's go talk with Strayed. Oh, I do want to read those soul descriptions. We got 3 bosses down today. Yay. Sorry, I'm just used to, like, later sessions of Dark Souls where I would get an obscene amount of progress done in a short time. Get old Mahula. So, there is a path there. I was thinking over there, but yeah. There's one that way we can take, and then we can go back to the gutter. Or we can explore down the well the rest of the way. I know there's some stuff down there. So, while we have the time, let's go through the boss souls. Soul of the Lost Sinner. Well, I mean, she doesn't eternally punish herself anymore. Let's see. The old Iron King commanded the capture of all undead, but those charged with the task were overcome by the curse. Interesting. Soul of the covetous demon who that devours all things. Eating is an expression of desire. There once was a man whose deep affections were unrequited. He transformed into the covetous demon, which only made him lonelier than before. Soul of Mitha, the baneful queen who lives in the earthen peak. The queen sought the king's affection, even poisoning herself to attain beauty. Despite the monstrous consequences, all for the compelling madness known as love. Soul of the smelter demon that haunts the castle that sunk into a pool of iron. The old Iron King's life was taken by a mass of iron that had been given a soul. Was this metal Goliath there from the beginning, or was it a product of the king's conceit? The Iron King's flesh was charred and his soul possessed by the things that lurk below. Interesting. Alright, Strayed. Lost Bastille. Let's see, Strayed Cell. No, that's Sinner's Rise. I won Strayed Cell. Strayed! You there, dude? Let's see, what have you got for trade? Really, that's it? Ruin Sentinel? Dude, you're letting me down. Dragon Rider, nothing new, eh? Oh, what do you have for purchase? The only thing I can really buy at this point is Affinity. Creates a dark mass that seems to pursue its target with a will of its own. I'll be back later, dude, don't worry. Okay. Back to Mahula. We'll figure out a plan of attack from there later. It's beautiful, isn't it, dear? Sorry, let me, yeah. It's lovely. Thing seems to have gotten stuck. Let me... There we go. Well, it seems to have fixed it a little bit. Well, anyway. Have yourselves a lovely night, guys.